Hello friends, welcome to our page that is AchieveIAS. So how are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that in our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 9 series that focus on your 10 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. So friends, in this video we will be talking about the mains answer writing series. So in this we daily give you 3 questions, that is 2 from current part and 1 from static part for the mains answer writing practice, so that you can do answer writing practice in a appropriate manner and enough practice so that you don't feel kind of anxious about the mains. So this initiative is about the mains answer writing practice. So let's see what are the questions of today. Today is 18 February. So let's see what are the questions. So the first question is enumerate the potentials that exists there in the India Saudi Arabia relations. So friends, currently the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia visited India. So you have to enumerate the potentials that exist between the India-Saudi Arabia relations. And the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. And the second question is the need of the hour is to have a clear-cut national security strategy instead of knee-jerk responses to internal security management analyze. So friends, currently there are a lot of intellectuals that are arguing for a clear-cut national security strategy, which is currently not in place for internal security management in case any terrorist attack happens, or for that matter any other thing happens or unruly thing happens, then we don't have the strategy. So to deal with that, we must have some kind of national security strategy that is argued by the intellectuals. So you have to analyze this statement, and the maximum marks allotted are 15 and the word limit is 250. So let's move on to the third question. The third question is discuss the origin of Western disturbances and their economic importance to India. So friends, this study question is from geography. We don't pick just random topics. We are giving you the proper topics. Friends, we have already covered history and modern history and in India's culture and Indian society, and now we are covering the geography portion. So this week we will be giving you the questions from the geography as we did in the last week. So friends, this is the question. So third question is discuss the region of Western disturbances and their economic importance to India. So friends, these are the 3 questions of today. So friends, those who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what is this series is all about. So friends, in this how it works, basically you are given daily 3 questions of UPSC mains level, as I have told you already and as you have seen already. So friends, you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that's 0968426481. So friends, this is our number, and friends, the main issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the answer writing, the evaluation of your answers is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students who are themselves preparing. So in that case you don't get the expert opinion on your answer writing. So what are the weaknesses in your writing, and what are the plus points, and how can you improve yourself in this answer writing skills. So that kind of thing is missing at such platform. So we at this platform we have tried to alleviate this problem of few people, and we will evaluate your answers and we will provide you the feedback. So sometimes friends, students say that sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question, so we haven't read much about the topic. So in that case, what we do, we also provide you reference material. We give you reference material for the particular question for which you don't have the idea. So in that case, you will be also getting the reference material, and you can read it, and then you can build your own opinion about the topic, and then you can write the answer. And this with the reference material is shared to you the next day when we upload the questions. So this is the details about this program. So friends, we are putting in a lot of efforts, so certainly there will be a cost for it. So let's see what is the fee structure. So this is the fee structure. So it is ₹1,000 per month, but in case you want to join for 3 months, that is from February to April, then it is ₹2,700. That is, it is available to you at a discount of ₹300 for the package. But in case you join retrospectively for January month, then you can get the 4-month package in ₹3,200, because we had started this initiative in January month itself. So in case you you want to join for the January month also, in case you want to get the reference material of January month also, then you can get this package in rupees 3200, and you can write the questions of January month also in that case, because we will not say that we will not evaluate your questions of January month. It is up to you how to manage how do you manage to write the answers of today as well as of the January month. So these are the details. But in case you want to join for 2 months, for example February to March, then it is available to you at a discount of rupees 200. That is, it is available to you in rupees 1800. So these are the details, friends. So if you want to subscribe to them, this initiative, you can contact us at this number. This is our official number. So this is the number of our channel, that is Achieve IEA. So you can contact us at this number in case you want to know the more details, and in case you want to join our program. So this is all about today's video, friends. If you like the questions, if you like the video, please like it, share it with your friends. If you like the question, then please, friends, do ensure that you like, do you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Have a nice day.